family's home turned into a toxic nightmare.
A very strong smell of formaldehyde.
Wednesday at 5, Target 9 uncovers how some homes in Ohio may have been constructed with poisonous parts.
I'm not willing to compromise my family and my pet's health.
And test just how dangerous it could be to you and your family's health.
These are the results that came in.
Target 9 investigates why fixing the problem may ultimately destroy homes and dreams.
I'm in a catch-22.
Wednesday on News 9 Live at 5.